What is up? It's Mikey, and today we got some more Destiny tips and tricks, and today we're going to focus on Overcharge. That is a bounty. It pays out 5,000 experience. Vanguard rep is 100, and that is you kill two enemies at once with the fusion rifle. Now, it may seem pretty annoying, but it's actually pretty easy once you've got the strategy down. Now, I will say it does help if you have your armor built up. It's not a must, but it will help you. Now, once you got your fusion rifle, of course, you're gonna need that. And say just any old assault rifle. Once you got those two things, go ahead and head over to Patrol Cosmodrome. Now, once you're there, you're probably gonna see a hill right in front of you. And what you want to do is go ahead and climb up that hill and start heading over towards your left. Now on your radar, you're going to see a grouping of about maybe three enemies. That's usually three. They're randomized. Could be two robots, could be an alien, could be two aliens and one robot flying around. Now before you pull out your fusion rifle, what you want to do is hurt them. Hurt them in the legs, other body parts. Wound them just to the point where you know it's going to be a one-shot kill, because that's the goal. We want to make absolutely certain that we're going to take out two of them with one pulse. Now the great thing about this spot is it's very few of them. It's only three, and you have this big rock, and that rock right there in the middle is gonna help us. And so you see me, I'm like dancing around with them, trying to get them lined up. And you see I am taking shots, but I did wait until my armor was built up strong enough so I could withstand it. And basically what I wanna do is at least, you know, get them dancing around this stone until they're lined up perfectly. Now remember, I did wound them, and that is what enables me to get them in one blast. All right, let's say you get them, maybe you don't. Either way, you do need to refresh the enemies. So to do that, we're gonna go ahead and go in the opposite direction, go back up that hill we just came from, and you're gonna see this big building right in front of us. Go ahead and head on over there, and you're gonna come across about six more aliens. And what you could do is maybe just flat out kill three of them and have three of them just standing around, wound them a little bit, and do the same strategy. You can dance around the crates and vehicles and whatnot until you get them lined up. The same strategy as before. You wanna wound them just to the point where you know that you can kill them in one pulse blast. If those guys are too difficult, you can just flat out kill them. Maybe they'll drop some stuff, and then we're gonna go over and head back over to our original spot. And by this time, those three aliens should be respawning. But I will say this little part here with just the three of them and that stone right there that allows you to sort of dance around them, get them lined up, that is the easier spot out of the two. And that's it. You just go between those two spots over and over and over again, and it's really controlled, it's really easy. And the only big problem is maybe some random player may come along and just, you know, obliterate them. But that, you know, that only happened to me maybe once or twice. So you can see I finally get my 20th double kill here on these two big guys. And here it is, you see the notification on the right, Overcharge. And that's pretty much it. I can go ahead and turn that in. And remember, just as I discussed in length in the previous video, the bounty video, never turn in a bounty without equipping stuff that you need to rank up or items that you want to rank up for the purpose of selling. Always keep that in mind. You don't want to have a fully maxed out AR and then apply XP to that, because that's going to waste. There's nothing to level up there. So that's why you want to go through everything that you've got and put it on your character. You know, you may not be using it, whatever, but the XP is going to apply to that. And I go into that in length in the previous video. I will have a link to that down below. So that pretty much wraps it up. An easy 5,000 XP. If you want to play with me, send questions and things, Twitter, Facebook, links down below. Please take 3 seconds, rate the video, and I'll see you next time. And today we got some Destiny tips and tricks, some of the fastest and easiest ways to earn weapon parts, XP, and we're going to do this using bounties. Okay, what are weapon parts? Weapon parts are what you use to get better modifications, like damage. Now, this is really helpful right before you hit level 15, because as you know, when you hit level 15, that is when you unlock a new subclass. Now, you don't have to wait until you're level 14. You can do this at any level, but it is very helpful.